Hey everyone, welcome back to a brand new video. So today we're gonna be playing another Flash game. It's called Skull Kid. It's another old game in the similar vein of my Scary Maze game playthrough that I did like a month ago. And yeah, this was another game that I played back in my childhood when I was like 8 or 9 years old. And yeah. Let's just get right to it, I guess. I haven't played this game in, like, literally a decade, so, can't wait to relive those old memories again. yeah, alright, so floor one, the chainsaw, move around with your left, right, chainsaw stuff with your spacebar, move your way to the other, okay. Get right up against things before chainsawing them, and keep at it until you cut all the way through. Okay, so this is standard stuff, standard tutorial stuff, and yeah, let's just get going. Okay, I'm starting to get memories from when I was a kid and I played this game along with the Scary Maze game. Wow. Can't believe this game's almost like, I think it's over 10 years old or something. Oh, that's really loud. Hang on. I'm sorry about that, guys. I had to turn it down on my headphones because it's quite loud on my it's quite loud. You can't tell the difference, but yeah, and for me it sounds incredibly loud, so yeah, I have to turn it down because that chainsaw whirring noise was incredibly loud, but yeah, alright, so we just cut through a table, and now we're gonna cut through, what looks like a printer or a fax machine or whatever. Alright. So he's just a kid that's, alright, so I'm okay. Okay. Just brutally slaughtered an innocent office goer, and yeah, let's just keep going, you know. Let's just act like nothing ever happened, you know. Just okay, just destroying a water dispenser. Killed another person. Nice. Okay. All right. Okay. His brains are splattered all over the floor. Okay, that's nice. That's okay. Who are these people? Is that Judge Judy in the background? Oh my god, wait, I think that's Judge Judy. What the hell? Okay, that's pretty weird. Okay, but, I mean, hey, nice touch, I guess. Alright, so we gotta kill the boss. Or the CEO? Just destroy the analytics chart. Okay. Nice. I can't believe people didn't start running away as soon as they heard the chainsaw revving. But hey, I guess this is a Flash game, 2000s Flash game logic, I guess. But yeah, alright, so floor 2, the shootout. Move around with the arrow keys, use up the dust, and timing is essential. Okay. Oh, now we upgraded from chainsaw to a pistol. Okay. Oh, I forgot to duck. Whoops. Do I just have unlimited ammo or whatever? Oh, headshot. You can see his head spilling out on the floor right there. Oh, that shotgun. Oh god. Okay, I gotta be more careful now. Okay. I got one health left. Okay, I gotta be careful. Alright, who's this guy? No, he's got an assault rifle. Okay. Well, I'm screwed. How am I supposed to get him, you know? And he gets up as soon as I do. Oh no, Frick, okay. Damn it. Okay, well, taken down, try again. My skull starts flaming, bursts into flames as soon as I die. Alright. Alright, so I gotta be more careful with these guys. There we go, got him without a scratch. There we go. Nice. So far, so good. Alright, gotta beware of this shotgun guy. Ooh, that was a close one right there. Okay. Now we gotta face off with this assault rifle guy. Oh wow, I already took down half his health in one shot, or in one shootout. Hey, there we go. Let's go. Okay. Eat that. Floor 3. The boss room. Back to using the chainsaw. All you gotta do is take out the boss. Not a challenge or anything, but nice and gory. Well, okay then. Ooh! I like this soundtrack. I forgot about this music from the game. Oh wow, it's got a nice reggae melody to it. All right, smooth. Where am I, by the way? Okay. Just cutting through this guy. This is the boss. He looks more like the like some sort of mafioso or something like that. Okay, well, I guess I'll just finish him off. Oh god, oh Jesus, that's nasty. Okay, well, even if it is animated, that's still nasty. Alright, well, consider him done. You winner, you. Well, that was nice, just... a random kid or a random guy with a skull mask just walks into an office building and just starts brutally slaughtering several people and gets away with it, I guess, from the looks of it. Yeah, pretty top tier game, right, I'd say. I guess, if you like this video, then, leave a like and, comment down below what game you played as a kid, what Flash game you played as a kid, if you were born from anywhere between, like, 1995 to, 2005, I guess, because that's around the time, I started playing this game, or I played this game, I shouldn't say started, because it's just one game, but hope you enjoyed this video, and share it, subscribe if you want to see more content, and then, one thing I should mention, the reason this video is short is because I'm trying to make sure, I'm trying to, like, cut down the length of my videos, like, because, you know, the past couple videos I've been posting are so long. They're like over 15 minutes and nobody has time for that. So yeah, I'm just trying to pump out shorter, nice, short and sweet videos. And and also I've been playing a lot of Flash games because by the end of 2020, Flash, Adobe Flash, will cease to exist. It'll discontinue and it'll stop working. So I'm trying to play as many Flash games as I can recall from my childhood before that happens, but that's the reason I've been playing a lot of Flash games. But hope you enjoyed, and I think I've said this already 3 times, I guess, but for sure. See you around, guys. See you next video. Oh wow, I'm surprised how well this video actually did. I think it's my most viewed video of all time in the shortest span. Jesus.